The point is confirmed. Vito ARUJAU wins World.